Saloon Talk is brought to you by
introducing softening silk essence and delicate floral notes in the all-new Luxe Soft Touch for irresistibly soft, fragrant skin.
Just a little Luxe.
Ignite the spark, Luxe Soft Touch.
Saloon Talk, ladies and opinions.
Ah, it's always a pleasure to allow me, Judithiana, into your living rooms. I am so honored. Yes, you're watching Saloon Talk on Urban TV. It's the craziest show on earth. It's raw, it's loud, but that's how we do it. Question is, if your parents, you were dating me, and your parents were like, Judithiana is too crazy for our liking. Or your parents are like, she's too cool for school. I'm kidding. What would you do? Would you stick around? Would you stand by me or stick by your parents? Clearly, I'll never date Salongo because Salongo is all about the mother. Whether I am nice, whether I'm Hail Mary, whether I'm Mother Teresa, Salongo is all about the mother.
Whether you have that of desire.
But I do have some desire.
Which one exactly?
I have some booty. But I'm not as generous as she. You choose the girl. Are you going to eat her booty or what? But your mom will be there. She's going to get that booty and go and give it to someone else. Eh? Go and give it to a sebabi. So I love you, but at the back of my mind, I don't think I can be able to make love to you, yet knowing very well that my dad doesn't
Seriously?
Like you.
Did he just say that?
Knowing very well that my dad has a problem with you.
So you can't make love to him because your dad has a problem.
Yes.
But before you took him to your dad, you were making love to him without even asking your dad whether he's fine or not.
Because that's different.
Judith, you just nailed it.
It's in your mind all the time.
Even if you're going to miss that love of the dad, the checking on, but your man will still love you.
Judith, I think you would still make love to him. Yes.
Dana, I'm not as callous as you. You look feelingless. Like, you seem feelingless. I'm not callous. Eh? If my dad says, don't come back home. I don't like that guy. If you're dating him, don't come back home.
Exactly why I'm telling you.
I would be broken.
I have feelings. That's exactly why I would stick to my man.
Even if the dad tells you that don't come back home, what you decided to go with that man.
Yeah.
For the meantime, you relax and.
I would go home by force. They cannot throw me
Dana
out. They're my
parents.
Dana
is your ride or die chick. I think she's even the right girl to have as a side dish. No matter how much your wife will be like, hey. If the wife keeps calling her, vacuum sajang, she'll be like, what? You know, I love my man. It seems she didn't deny. She's a ride or die.
Yeah.
This is the right girl.
I don't look like I can be there over. Salongo.
Mm-hmm. Diana can't
I'm
be there
speechless.
For you.
But also, ladies, if you land on a man like Salongo, you're in for a big one.
I'm
it's
telling
a huge
you.
One. It's a big one. It's deep. It's inside. Now, if you date a man like Salongo, you have to compete with the mother. If you cook and your cooking is not as good as his mother's, that's a
be
problem.
Like, no, you're not like my
you
mother,
know?
Please.
If you're sexing in a way that his mother did not tell him about.
as if she would never tell him.
Hey, Salongo, what kind of conversations do you have with your mother? Mogera kubachala. Kati nebya mubulira gamba mchala bayino kubanga sobolo kubeza.
Ani mama. Mama yotasa bikamba okuleka sengo bakojja.
Hey, I didn't know that Basenga tell guys.
Salongo, let me ask you, because I've never met somebody who has such a relationship with their mother. So what if the woman I'm muchisenge siku sanisha blunjelo ndo pai wa mami yoba?
Awankulopa wa sengo wa wakoja.
I had to ask. I had to ask. Salongo.
but he will also go on and report you to, to his mom.
So you wanted him to go and tell
his mom. Feeling Salong is the kind of guy who's going to be like, should we make the, if I ask him, baby, let's make the guest room at my closet because my clothes are so many. Let's put cupboards and everything. I think he'll call mommy and be like, mommy, kakati, Judithiana agala tuchuse ebintu tukoze tutia. It's hard.
I don't think he'll get to that
point.
People
who date men who are so close to their mothers like this, how do you deal? Like, okay, I know I've dated a man who loves his mother so much, so much, but still.
It didn't get to that?
Like me, I was me. My time was my time.
And then mommy's time was mommy's
time. Yes, my decisions were my decisions. You get what I'm saying? I have a feeling Salong can even give her a call and be like, family planning or no family planning?
Mommy, 3 or 5.
Hey, I know, it's crazy.
Should we buy this?
Hey, call Isma, come. Isma is one of the Saloon Tour crew. Isma, wama tuvulire. Kati gwe, mami bagani, maga.
For what? For what?
Oh, you're gonna marriage.
Are you going to be with me? You're my mother. But are you going to be with me in my house?
No, but
okay, I love you, my mother. Yeah. I love my dad. Yeah. But the truth is, this is my family.
Yeah.
I'm starting a family, as you did.
Yeah.
But now, it is now my time to show you who I am.
Yeah.
But if you say that I need this one, that is not my time.
So what if they say Judithiana is too crazy for you? It doesn't affect how you feel about.
She's my type.
Your choice.
This is my choice.
Your choice of
right?
woman. I like
and
that.
You know, you may say that I don't like her, but for me, I like her.
That's all that matters.
Yes. So, when I.
What if they say your parents stop talking to you?
Let them stop.
It's okay. What if they were giving you financial support?
Please, I'm a man.
Okay. Okay. You can work.
I can support myself.
Land and you are.
Hey, yeah. He has to step
please,
off.
Please, when you grow up, you're a man. Please go and fight. Because that lady, the so called chick, that is his what, she's the one who gives you support.
Okay. Huh? She's the one who floats your boat.
Exactly.
Uh-huh.
I don't need anything.
Level.
Because you say, I'll need this one because she's. When you go back home and she kneels, kurikayo, that is bull. Yeah? I need somebody. You know, from work, so you know, for us we are...
But it's not about whether she has so much marriage material on her. Even if she has little or G-string material of marriage material.
This is love. This is love. We are talking about love.
Material.
Not like...
No, not banging, but love.
This is love. You have to be with somebody who you feel like she's the one you love. You go home, dad. She makes you happy.
She brings that smile on your face.
Even if you look at her, you get, you know.
She takes you to another world.
Exactly. So please, don't ever listen according to family, because this is love. When you are trying to make a family, don't listen to anyone. You make your own choice.
His name is Isma, and you heard him. He said, when he gets home and that chick gives him the
Into
it's all
one.
That matters. When the mom or dad feels like she's not right, that's their problem. So Salongo can go die with his mother. That's his situation. I want to say thank you so much for tuning in. Make sure you get yourself some Lux Beauty Soap. Maybe if you're having problems in the relationship, it could help. Man comes home, you smell nice, he holds you, skin is soft, you know. Things could work out. Otherwise, Spectra Salon is located on Selina Plaza, Miengo Road. And thank you so much, Young Wizzy.
Yeah, welcome.
We've ascertained the fact that he has this thing for Shina Gashumba. Huh? And he's actually aware of what Frank Gashumba will say.
Mwala wange Sheila, Sagal or those kids.
Yeah. On a guy, I call her Nyona. No, Chico, I'm calling Denyo Gundi Prep.
I'm just.
Chico, I'm calling Denyo Prep.
I'm calling Denyo Gundi.
Hey, no.
Comfort, Dana, thank you so much for being here. Okay. Salongo?
Yes. Wange?
Let's close up with Salongo's words. Abasajanga bamami baganye abawalaba.
Ama abami. omuzadde wabaganya nti kino sikyagala jjukira eriiso ly'omukulu wadugula bye walaba tokikola kireke teri mikisa
bye we're done next time same station same time I love you guys au revoir
Saloon Talk ladies
Salon Talk was brought to you by
Introducing softening silk essence and delicate floral notes in the all-new Luxe Soft Touch for irresistibly soft, fragrant skin.
Just a little Luxe.
Ignite the spark, Luxe Soft Touch.